What is the Delta variant, and how do you protect yourself and your loved ones? First, what is a variant? Variants of COVID-19 arise when there are a large number of cases, and the virus gets to replicate and double in humans. As it doubles and doubles, mutations can arise. Sometimes they make the virus weaker. Sometimes they make it stronger. In this case, the Delta variant is much more contagious, and in some studies, looks like it can produce more severe disease. What does this mean? Well, it means that the Delta variant has actually gone from being very uncommon in the United States to becoming the dominant virus. It is now responsible for 95% or greater of cases in the United States. And this has happened in 1 month's time. Over 5 weeks, it has gone from rare to dominant. Because of this, we need to be very careful. What does it mean if you're unvaccinated? Well, because the Delta variant is much more contagious, the chance that you get COVID if you're exposed to someone with COVID is incredibly high. Unmasked social or work encounters can be very risky for you. And when you get COVID, the chance that you pass it on to others is also high. So for you, snug masking, reasonable distancing, and clean hands are going to be very important for your protection. What about if you're vaccinated? For you, the great news is that the vaccine has almost perfect protection against severe disease. That means hospitalization and death if you have a normally functioning immune system. That's really great news. Unfortunately, mild breakthrough disease that might be a mild cold to a flu-like illness with fevers and chills can happen. This actually generally happens when the exposure is pretty large. So if you're next to a highly contagious person at home, or if you are also at an unmasked social gathering. If you're exposed, you actually have about a 1/3 chance compared to an unvaccinated person of picking up COVID. So it's no longer close to zero. For you, the best way to protect yourself is the combination of vaccination as well as masking. Those two things are going to keep you protected to about 88%.